Alright, Isabel is finishing up here. Ready to lap some people for, I think, a second time, but pushing to a finish line. Look at that kick.
11, 21, 22, 23.
Alright, 11, 23 for 2 miles. Look at that. And let's see here, the second place runner-up is actually just coming around that third bend turn over there. It's Kaylin, I think, of Monta Vista Christian. But anyway, yeah, quite a lengthy margin of victory for Isabel today.